What up though? Drove out here to LA. I'm about to pick up my boy Jay. As you can see, I got the church clothes on, looking like Drip Bayless in this thing. Nah, but we got something in store for you. We're gonna head over to round two in a bit and we'll see you guys later.
We got the fear of God right here.
Dude, but it was funny. So like I'm bumping all out and then like I hear God, God. I'm like, my boss was supposed to come. So I'm like tripping out. I'm like, oh, I'm like, that's him. Like he's got keys. Like, why you knocking?
Right here on Melrose.
Yo, what up, Jay?
Follow him on Trap Pod. I'm gonna have the link down in the description. Trap Pod, they have our own podcast, everything music, skating. What else? Sports. Sports on there.
That's gonna be Tony.
Coming soon with Tony.
Stop lagging it, Tony. Drop the pod.
Stay tuned. No riding on sidewalks.
Oh, you want a Peruvian?
I want some foreign.
I know some dope Peruvian spots.
Yeah, I'm down. Peruvian.
You gotta drive it though.
All right. Yeah, I'm down. Hop in the whip. We parked on Poinsettia.
Brought my drone today.
With my boy Jay, Jair. I haven't seen him in years. We used to work together and it was a nice time just hanging out with him. I'll leave the link down in the description for the Trap Pod. Stay tuned. So basically what we did is took my the Sean Wotherspoons, the 97/1 shoe came out last year. I wanted to take these to round two and have Sean himself legit check them. He wasn't there, and I seen on IG that he was actually at the Rose Bowl, and I should have known that, but it was cool. They legit checked them. They said pretty much if they're from Soul Steals, then you can trust it that they're legit. So I'm going to un-DS these probably right now. I might just – I'm stopped right here on in Chino Hills. Right behind me, you can see – pop. Maybe you can see Pulse Culture. It's pretty much another like round two – you know, they resell stuff, they have a lot of hype stuff. I'm just gonna go in here real quick, check it out. You might see some B-roll. And he gon' say, give it up, then not, give me no cap. Give it up, then not, give me no cap. I'm not going for none of that cap. Give it up, give it up, give it up. Can't see the drip. Go back, used to chase after that. Okay. Can't go back, call the case after that. Look into the sky. Like the roof back to crack with the big man falling through the paint, shack the tag. Pull up with a junk KD, gotta show the rock Jay-Z. Look up in the sky, say T. What y'all think about these, man? These things are crazy. I have the flash on right now. You can see all the reflective on it. Three stripes right there in the back of the heel tag. These things are crazy with the flash on it. Okay. 350, V2, Zebras, size 9, Supreme, Air Force 1 mids, Fluger 12s, Windlight 96s, Air 7s,
drop some apples, prestos.
We're talking about these pink ones right here. Are they hot or not?
They hot. With the right outfit in the right place and the right vibes, this is hot.
It ain't it, Chief.
Going to the movies with your girl, hot. Pool party, hot. Store, hot.
Pool party.
Shopping for an outfit for the night, hot.
Maybe in October, breast
those will go good with the pink flamingo that you're at the pool party.
Yeah, you know, like, I'm in the flamingo flow with this on. It's
it's a pretty cool shop. They didn't have a lot of shoes, which was really what I was looking, wanting to look at, but they did have some Supreme, some Bape, as you've seen from that B-roll right now.
I didn't show really a lot of their clothing, too much of it, but they had other tees in the back, so that's going to conclude today's vlog. Go ahead and like and subscribe. Hit that notification bell for future uploads. And we'll see you on the next one. Grace and peace to you. Want to make it in, say please. Trying to get a flow away.